Okay, I was playing in the new snapshot and I found this really weird bug. So normally when you're speedrunning, right, you make your portal and you go to the nether like normal. But if you actually run up to the portal at a very specific angle, and then as you go in, you keep holding W. I have no idea why this works. As you go into the nether, you get clipped directly into the V2 boss fight, which will save you at least 2 minutes.